guys, so welcome back to Alexander's Life. Today, we're playing Roblox with Ocean. Since you guys liked him last time, I brought him back. Hey, Ocean. Wonderful, Ocean. Where'd he go? I went over to his house. I know, I have lunch to eat. Unlock your house, Ocean. Good God. Good, Ocean. Wow. Yeah. Huh? Ocean. Why would you do that, Ocean? Why would he do that? Come on. I switched accounts for a bit. I don't know why. Oh my God. Ugh. My friend Ocean's being funny. He's being ridiculous. Ugh. I see. Hmm. Yep. Yep, that is a recent change, Ocean. That is a... Gingerbread reindeer? Wow. I have almost all of the RS pets. When you're my age, Ocean, when you're a full-grown adult, Ocean, you can get a lot of nice stuff if you have a job like I do. Okay, my place is the is looking it's a spaceship. You're in my room, Ocean. Get down. Is labeled. Yeah, I am a very organized I'm a very organized male. Shit. What's my phone later? I'm right now I'm paying attention to Ocean right now. Xbox can wait till after my session with Ocean, because Ocean right now, I need to get this video, or else, Your panda's asking for a shower. That is a age up potion. That is an age up potion. When whenever your neon pet levels up, that, yeah, whenever your neon pet levels up, you get that. Wanna hear a joke? What do you get what does a seagull say? What does a seagull, yes, I can't even spell seagull, I live in a seagull capital, say, over a car. Get it? Oh shit, I pooped on your hood. Seagulls poop on cars. Get it? funny, eh? Anyways, Stacy is still sick. Yeah. I thought she'd be better by now, but it's not. If you like your house underground. Golden. Hey Siri, how do you spell Tyrannodon?
Terrazon. T-A-R-A.
Hey Siri, how do you spell Tyrannodon?
Tarantula. T-A-R.
Hey Siri, how do you spell Tyrannodon?
Tranton. T. R-A-N-T-O-N.
How do you spell Pteranodon?
Tyro. T.
No. Pteranodon.
According to NPR, the results presented at a conference last month were staggering. They revealed an animal that could fly up to 80 miles an hour for 7 to 10 days at altitudes of 15,000 feet.
P-T-E-R-A-N-O. O D A N. See a golden Pteranodon. You're bored. Thank you. How am I that boring? Right, you had that meal. It's nuts. Thanks for coming. That was a thank you guys for watching. This has been Alexander's Life.